There's this kid from my school, I've known him since elementary. He's actually pretty cool, we've shared a lot of memories. He makes me laugh too, when he goes up at assemblies. When I'm in a bad mood, he's a pretty good remedy. He's a nice guy and he sticks to the rules. He isn't perfect, but he's a person just like me and you. But I get upset around him, because a bunch of tools make fun of him like a fool. When he walks into a room, they call him a fag and make him feel like crap. But he never attacks or says anything bad, and it makes me mad to the point that I can't relax, cause he can't fight back, and everybody just acts like what they're doing to him is really okay when it's not. All they do is make fun of him and put him on the spot, and they treat him like an outcast. It hurts me a lot, because he's one of the sweetest guys on this planetary rock. I'll admit, he's not exactly the king of the class. His social skills are lacking, he's always so brash. I'll confess that he's weird and that he overreacts, but at least he's himself and he doesn't put on an act. That's more than I can say about a lot of people hearing this. Most of you gotta put on a bunch of fake appearances. Instead of being real, you give us a fake experience. And that's the reason you don't got friends, period. But the sad part about this guy, his soul is more beautiful than all of the clouds in the sky. All he wants is a friend, a pal in which to confide. But when you look at how people treat him, it's foul to the eye. He has trouble using an inside voice. Even when he whispers, it's such an audible noise. But people across the room just get so annoyed, as if he was saying something to take away their joy. He never means harm, so why you gotta put him down? He makes you feel awkward, but he isn't like you hounds. Man, if I was a god, I would take you all to the pound and have you learn a lesson about spreading that hate around. He don't do it on purpose, he just wants to be included. He ain't working and trying to make you feel like you're stupid. He ain't lurking and trying to stop your whole movement. He doesn't deserve it, the things that these people do to him. They get in the huddle and laugh at his shortcomings, like not being cool enough to have a date to homecoming. At least he ain't the type to see a girl and start running. Oops, I forgot, you're too nervous to ask, huh, buddy? At least this kid is brave enough to ask. Sure, he's awkward. Man, I know that it's just a fact, but I'm not gonna pretend like I'm way better than that, because I have my flaws too. Sometimes I feel back. I gotta commemorate this kid for what he goes through. I know what it's like when nobody wants to know you. It's like a shot to your pride, it really hurts your soul, dude. And he deals with it more than I could show you. Sure, I'll admit his demeanor's pretty noticeable, but why should you get upset? Is he in control of your mood? Why you gotta gossip about him to the bros in your crew? This is the kind of stuff you do so that we could notice you? If I had to be real, that's pretty pathetic. I promise when it comes to your mean words, you'll regret it. All you do is put him down, and he simply accepts it. When somebody makes fun of you, maybe you'll get it, that it's not okay to bash someone for being himself. Keeping all the hate in your heart is bad for your health. What goes around comes around, life is a carousel. So I should probably warn you to start preparing yourself. One day you're gonna need someone on whom you can depend, somebody to help you when you think it's all gonna end. And no one will save you from all of the thoughts in your head, and you're gonna wish that you had made this kid your friend. If you're listening, kid, I'm really glad that we're homies. I'm happy that you're real with me and that you're not a phony. Just keep being yourself and I'll always let you roll with me. Oh, and I almost forgot, Kobe. Ha ha!